KingCADD how-to video, apply rooflight patterns. A rooflight pattern is entered as a comma-separated list. The list will contain the index numbers of the panels that you want to replace. Here we now see that panel indexes 2, 3, and 5 are rooflights. Press the reset button to return the indexes to panels only.